No! No! No!
Hello.
That's weird. That was weird.
Okay, guys, this is Elliot's car. As you all know, Elliot has been doing his car recently. He says he's bought some new patterns for it. Before I put some cat poo on his car seat, and I said it was down to the cat next door. Today we are doing the ultimate cat poo prank. We are gonna fill this car with 1,000 poos in the seats, on the car, everywhere, you name it. Before we do that, guys, make sure you smash the like button right now. I'm not doing the prank unless you hit the like button. Smash the like button right now, guys. Let's get 105k likes in this video. Comment hashtag BROFO, hashtag babe below if you want to shout at the end of the video. Tristan, what are you doing?
I'm pushing out.
What are you doing?
Pooping.
You don't want to poo in on the car.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh. Get off. Well, all of that. Sorry, bro.
Bro, I have so much.
Why are you putting everyone upside down?
We're just gonna get a bunch of Nutella. I've got some liquid ass spray as well, so I'm gonna spray every bit that we do a liquid ass spray, meaning it's gonna absolutely buzz. This is gonna
Bro, this shit tastes good.
It's not poo, it's chocolate spread, you dog.
Why do you insist that we bring him all with them?
I thought he was gonna be a help out today.
No,
but
he's no help out at all.
No, I know.
This whole Tristan, I don't know why. Why?
I know you like to bang, yo. Shit don't stain, but I lean a little bit closer. See, roses really smell like boo boo boo.
I'm gonna put it in the vent as well. You can't vent.
You can't put it in the vent.
Oh.
Twist it like that.
It's a hot day as well, so he's gonna have it on the cold.
Big bottle of liquid ass. Get on it.
Oh. Nah, just come on in now. It's not looking pretty good, man. Soon five. Bye.
I just said to him now that someone's vandalized his car. He's currently on the college. He's going for a run. He doesn't see me. But this way he's running faster and he's going to burn more calories. Me, on the other hand, I'm having the calories.
No. No. No.
Elliot, what the heck's going on to your car? What's happening?
Why are you recording?
Because they were trying to document this screen.
Guess what?
Hey, can't
Whoa. Because then I can send it to the police and then I can get that bitch out of here. 2 o'clock. What day is it? Tuesday. Then. Look at this. That's a log. What did he have? Half a bone. Jesus Christ. That badge cost me 30 quid off the black market. So, it's not even a real Ford. What's my jacket here?
What's up? What?
It's from India!
For goodness
sake! Look at that! Right, it's everywhere!
You get it everywhere!
I walk at shit sideways!
Hey,
what, did I do a handstand and go, meow! Meow!
If people are looking at you, they think you're funny. Hmm. Elliot, stop! Elliot, don't!
I have a go because this is evidence. Alright? But I know exactly where this is gonna go. Because whatever you record goes in the same place. Oh, come on, BROFOs. Let's subscribe. Let's win an iPhone. This is not funny! I'm sick and tired of you two following me with that stupid camera. Now get out!
Oh no! Look at my lens!
That's gonna cost a lot of money.
This car's gonna cost me a lot of money to get validated. I can't afford to get validated. Look at that, Ben. You don't realise how much this interior costs.
How much does the interior cost?
It's Gucci.
That
with
is
the
not
H.
Gucci.
Hoochie! What is that? Richmond sausages on a Friday night? I swear to God, you better stop laughing. I'll put this shit right in your face.
Stop. Calm down.
It's everywhere. It's all over the steering wheel where the airbag comes out. And when the airbag comes, I'm going to have a shit face.
Oh, listen, here comes Norman now with his bitches on his Segway.
He has his own personal Segway. It says, I hate Elliot Giles.
Elliot.
Meow.
You know what? Marsh can get a lump of your own.
Hey, but what do you mean? What do you, Eddie,
you, know you know the saying, taste of your own medicine? Well, guess what? Have a taste of your own shit.
Hey, Marge.
How does this feel?
Oh, I messed!
Screw it! Hey, Marge is gonna go nuts.
Well, that's why I'm gonna kill Marge, because where's
what
my cat?
What do you mean you can kill Marge, Elliot?
I'll go cat straight the prick. Marge! Where's Norman? I'm gonna cat straight him.
And you can get away with that.
Right!
What's all on your gloves?
What's on your door as well?
Oh no, I've just had this clean with the cleaners.
Tell Norman to piss off.
You do the same.
Listen, do you want me to castrate you too?
You'd like to try.
You're kidding me. It's on my gear stack!
What do you mean, Elliot?
What do you use as a dildo or something?
Oh.
What, stuck it up his arse and shat on it? This is ball crap, man. I gotta ruin this car just for a stupid cat. And it stinks. Hey, bro, you're gonna get on my new top. Look at that, it's everywhere. It's everywhere.
Goodness sake.
I'm going to the car wash. It sounds funny. What the hell was that?
You've seen up your exhaust.
What, do you have a vindaloo carry or something?
I've had a bad week. It's not funny. I've had shit all over me. I've got a car full of shit. All my dates have dumped me. I haven't got much going for me, so guess what? I'm going.
Oh my gosh, Elliot. Oh. God, I don't even think Elliot can drive straight.
Oh no!
I bet he can't see because of the windscreen. You forget about that, didn't you? Break.
Hey, wait, he's banned, isn't he?
I mean, it must have been 2 months. He's banned for another 4 months.
It's got to be illegal to take 2 tons of poo on the car wash, surely.
That's what I would have thought. It's going to mess our machines up.
This is ridiculous. He's mad. Carl.
If you don't live in the UK, that is very illegal what you just did. Very illegal. You just joined a dual carriageway off a blimmin' car wash. Look at the grass.
Jeepers.
Did you see that?
Elliot, you can't walk in with poo all over you. And say, watch me.
What are we even doing in here?
Nappies.
Why nappies?
Absorb.
Absorb what?
Shit.
These are all the same.
Oh, jumbo pack.
What do you mean, jumbo pack?
I could use them for myself.
What do you mean? What?
Nothing.
Oh my gosh. Elliot, what the heck is this?
I told you it absorbs.
What do you mean absorbs? How's that going to absorb anything? You just got a bunch of nappies all over your car, you dunk. Look where your life is coming to, Elliot.
The car wash said they wouldn't do it, so guess what? I'm putting matters in my own hands.
I thought he had a brake like that then, but I just realised there's poo covering it.
Oh my goodness, he should have crashed now. I'm trying to... Oh, what's wrong with this?
It's a nappy just gone flying.
Just calling people.
They're looking at him weird.
Oh my gosh. I know the whole world knows Elliot's a weirdo. Oh, no. Jeepers, he's not going for it, is he? He can't, it's not, he's too deep.
It's too deep.
Really?
Do you think he's gone?
No, I don't have a clue, Carl, because he's blimmin' got poo in his thing, he's got nappies on his blimmin'. Oh, I'm talking to the devil, that's ringing me. Hello?
Ben, I need the RAC.
Why? What's wrong?
My car just broke down.
Where are you?
On the hill.
Carl, he's on this hill. This is the hill. This is Triangle Hill.
Oh, there he is.
No way.
There he is.
I bet everyone's looking at him thinking, what the heck's going on? I'm having a pretty shit day. What's happened?
I've just called up the RAC.
The cat's shitting the fuel ejectors. How do you know that, Elliot?
Because I checked. I'm a mechanic by trade.
You're not a mechanic in donk.
I think Tristan's on the phone to the police.
Oh dear.
Why on the phone to the police? I'm just a hillbilly here, man. My car's just full of cat shit.
Oh. This is probably a good time to do a notification show.
Wow, we had 50,000 comments last night. Like before you watch. Oh, that's me. Hi, Ben. I want to give the giveaway. You should put a dildo on his face and rub chili oil. Split gaming. That is sick. Hey, Ben. You're a great outliner. Stay cool. Hashtag bro. Hashtag bae. Please give me a shout. I really want the MacBook. Please do what you're doing. I love him. I would love a MacBook as I don't have a computer. Prank. You should put in a room with chili and Normans. Charmex. That's a best BROFO. Ben, can you put one farm of Chris's fields and lock him in a tent, give him packets of bugs and call it Bush Took a Trial? Yeah! Hi, Ben. I doubt you will read this, but I'll give it a shot. I love your pranks on it so much. I'm going through a hard time because I have a condition called alopecia. It causes me to lose my hair, meaning I am 15 and bald. I would be thrilled and grateful if I won the MacBook, but I know there's a very slim chance of doing it. You know what, Shannon Whiteside? Keep smashing life, keep going. And remember, could be worse. Could be Elliot, because of 3 million subscribers, he's gonna have a dildo on his head. Guys, this is probably a good time to tell you, subscribe right now.
Don't subscribe, buy me a new car.
Hit the notifications on if you want that MacBook. All you've gotta do is
make sure you guys like and subscribe, turn the notifications on, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter at Ben Phillips UK.
Farmer shit face.
Chris has turned up.
Bro, no. Oh, who's that? Someone's turned up. Oh my gosh, someone's turned up with a book as well.
Take a sign, Elliot.
I'm holding a sign.
What's your sign?
I'll finger you for a lift. You got this, a fan. Hey, put it down. Hey, put it down.
Brofos, babes, thanks for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel turn my notifications on, and watch the latest video. Elliot, you donk.